right on our side, so much justice on our side. We couldn't have any more. Right now, we ain't doing this alone. 48 other cities in the country are rising up today, are protesting on October 22nd. Did you know that?
We did that and get this problem of police brutality. It's fucking real. This is why the people in Ferguson rose up. They're tired of living that way. A lifetime, decades of harassment and brutality and murder at the hands of the police. They had to rise up. We've got nothing to be defensive about. Think of all the millions of people in this country, in cages, in prison. We're their voice. We're outside speaking for them. We've got nothing to be defensive about.
Today we pray.
Today we pray.
Today we pray.
Today we pray.
Black lives matter.
Black lives matter.
Latino lives matter.
Latino lives matter.
We got so much much right on our side, so much justice on our side. We couldn't have any more.